Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. In this video, we're going to be playing the new star mode that gives you EXP, 6-star EXPs. Yeah, 6-star, like these 6-stars, yeah. So, yeah, I'm going to get into the game. I'll see y'all when I'm there. Okay, guys, I found somebody to do it. It's going to help us out. Okay, I placed cooler. Ooh, nice. He has Android 17. I need to place. Some more. Probably gonna place down a money unit now. Okay, they're gonna be powerful, so I'm gonna need to upgrade this guy. I don't know full dwarves right now. Oh great, he has cooler too. Oh, that's perfect. So yeah, this mod gives you EXPs. You can tell by how the enemies are EXP units. Oh, they're powerful. I need to upgrade them now. Okay, they will be fine. Okay, let me upgrade them right there. Okay, let me. Now I'm gonna upgrade. Actually, I'm gonna upgrade him once, and then I'm gonna start placing now. Oh no! Quick! Okay, there we go. Perfect timing. That's perfect timing. I'm gonna place Sukuna right here, you know. Wait, I can actually get into the next upgrade. That's gonna be so broken. Let me just wait until next wave. I'll have to wait a whole nother wave. Get there. Now he's busted. I'm just gonna place him. Damn, 1.6 mil. Yo, he had a doing bear. Damn. He has a 4 second SP and he's doing that much damage. I can almost get that guy, so I'm probably gonna get him soon. Oh, this might be bad. Oh, boss is getting clapped. Dang, the bosses are weak. Alright guys, hope you all enjoy my video. Look at all these EXPs I got. Damn, that's broke. Alright, hope y'all enjoyed my video. I'll see you on the next video. Yeah, this is the star mode, the new mode. It's like ticket quest, but you get EXPs. So, yeah. Bye. I'm out.